All day in the saddle on the prairie I ride. Not even a dog boys to trot by my side. My fire I must kindle from chips gathered around. And I boil my own coffee without being ground. For want of a stove, I cook bread in a pot. I sleep on the ground for the want of a cot. I wash in the creek and I dry on a sack. And I carry my wardrobe all on my back. And then if my cooking's not very complete, you can't blame me for wanting to eat. But show me the man who sleeps more profound than the big puncher boy who's stretched out on the ground. My books are the brooks and my sermons the stone. My parson's a wolf on his pulpit a bone. My roof is the sky, my floor is the grass. My music's the lowing of herds as they pass. But society brands me so savage and odd that the masons would bar me out of their lodge. If I'd hair on my chin, I might pass for the goat who bore all the sins in the ages remote. And why it is so, I cannot understand. For each of the patriarchs owned a big brand. Abraham immigrated in search of a range. Because of a drought he was seeking a change. Oh, Isaac run cattle in charge of Esau. And Jacob punched cows for his father-in-law. David went from night herding to using a sling. Winning the battle became a great king. My friends gently hint I am coming to grief. But men must make money and women have beef. And Cupid is always a friend to the bold. And all of his arrows are pointed with gold. And my parson remarks from his pulpit of bone that fortune favors those who look out for their own.